Everybody, Heroes March, leave it part number one, OHGS Backtrack Campaign for Imperator Rome. Thank you for joining me here today. I am Heroes March, mostly a Total War YouTuber, but I also do historical games like this, or tycoon games, or yeah, sort of a game that I'm mostly into, but tycoon games, historical games, and strategy Total War games are possibly my most forte that I played the most. So anyway, thank you for joining me here today. Yeah, if this is something you don't do me know, yeah, leave a like or subscribe. Don't really matter if you do, but it's always nice. So you can keep up to date. Okay. Bacteria. I played a little bit around with the game and not much. I played as Athens. That's my first faction. I will put that in the link up description as well. And a bit as Rome, also sort of my beginner faction to start off with. But it seems to be actually start off with quite a lot of cities, like 99, 11,000 pops, and that. And we also have quite a lot of Syria Hellenic Macedonians, Bactrians.
Huh. Okay.
So I have to go and make most of them Hellenic Bactrian, only in 79 though. 97 people are only there to find pops. Anyway, populations. Alright, let's go. Let's start the game. We're going to play the normal. And so yeah, we're going to start. And we are an... what are we doing then? We are satrapy. Okay. Alexander the Great. In Babylon 19 years ago, the Argian King... the Arcadiate King Alexander died suddenly at the age of 32. In the 5th year preceding his death, his continued military successes had resaved the world as known to the Greeks. His empire stretching uninterrupted from Egypt to the Indus. The shock of Alexander's early death and his lack of a chosen successor sent the shockwaves through the hierarchy of satraps and generals who attended him, splintering his empire into elements ruled by the potentate as the Diotii. For many years they and their successors have been locked in a bitter struggle or over the future of the empire, drawing all nations within their sphere of influence into conflicts. The wars of the will certainly continue. Perhaps it's up to Bacchus to decide how it will end. The die is cast. Alright, we start off with actually deficit. Okay, paying tribute. Okay, for management and wages. Okay, how can we to fix that? We've got quite a lot of heavy calf. It's not. Okay, quite a lot of cavalry actually. Whoa! So, heavy infantry and cavalry are always. That is quite expensive, especially the cavalry. So, okay, it's good to know. Okay, we go to nation. I have not played as a kingship, so that should be a bit different. Nation overview. Let's do experience. Alright. Let's do the government. Current areas. My son, public successes. And your son? Is that not my son? Current successes. Alright. Thirty tech, but it's not bad. If you want to increase our gold, we'll tax you. How much do we make from commerce? Not much. Okay, well, that doesn't matter if we do decrease that. Increasing it would be good as well, but right now we can do that. It helped a little bit, but now it doesn't get because we have to do a few stuff. You lack it. Well, only 8%. We've got some money though. Economy, 300 I'm possibly only. Yeah, this most of the first turns I've already come to tell you. It's most about me figuring out stuff, how we should do it. Commerce income is like one. No commerce. No effects, okay. I suppose what I could do is do now actually reduce it for the moment. Because I'm not thinking I'm going to war at the moment. So. Same as the fort. Fort defense. No breaches. I think we're going to do this one lower, that one lower. And that already brings us to two. If we do it like this then. Fort maintenance doesn't matter too much, to be honest. This one really helps out. Yeah. It's not too bad, but if we get more trade put into every province, that would be great, especially because we've got more provinces. Yeah, I'm comparing a bit to the Athens campaign, so... Central output has been resort. How much of it damaged? Okay, right now, how many resort have we got? Okay, 30. Only if it decreases, but if we're doing that. 20. Almost free. Alright, and how much technology do I make? Oh, okay, there's 6 less. That's not too bad. I won't mind that too much. I would actually like that. It's not too dead. Okay, so we're almost in the deficit, but not yet. Yeah, I feel like we passed the turn. Okay. Neighbors. Okay, so they have 30 gold. Talent codes. Good diplomacy. Good ourselves. We have 21. Okay. That's not too bad. But I wouldn't mind decreasing a bit of these guys. I'm not sure how you do that. Cost me something, but I think. Okay, how much of that do you actually cost us for these guys? Like 59. That's really quite a lot. Like, yeah. So that's not. How much do these cost? Okay, select. 30. Not too bad. Should be a different, more easy way to do this, but okay, we're making money. That's good. And I have not yet. What is it? I do this actually. If you get this, we get a little bit more. But I think this is really worth it. All right, for now, let's keep the army as a team. Get it back together. That will give us 3, 5 cohorts instead of one. Right. Now. Which is the gap? I think that's the gap thing. The one we got there. No clothes are really a thing I want in the province of my home. So barely getting to cloth import would be really, really nice. So get that one at least. Yeah, for now more than then. Give us a little bit extra cash. Fortunately we can see that. Economy should go up again. Okay, a little bit more. Yeah. Okay, that is true, that's not too bad. Over time we can change that. So now I'll just keep the money going. Get one more that should help out too. A little extra, but getting some of that. What did we get already in the capital? Vegetables and stone. If we do it, what if we have already got a surplus in the capital from holes anyway, so that's great. So the vegetables. What would that do if we get our extra? We already got a surplus, I suppose, sorry. Ugh. Surplus. We already got grain. smugglers, manpower, not real need. I really want, if we go to vaults. Ah, that one. No, yeah. Corruption, loyalty. Is it, oh, that's not the province loyalty, I suppose. It's loyalty of the characters. A little bit of unrest. Hey, if you knew anything, if you know all the stuff that you might pick me up, please tell me. It would be great. So we got already grain. Got that. We got hymns, we got central earth fair. Alright. So these ones we already have, so gemstones. Currently up is 5%. Marble. Ooh. Don't got spices, unfortunately. We can definitely change maybe up if we get like slaves over here. We might already get a surplus and move away. And what about these guys? No. It is that. Right, actually, go move it. Province of the capital, right? Yeah. Not great. This one we can live. Oh, what a ricket. I actually built a granary. Oh, shit. Cancel it. Damn, cancel it. I don't want that. Ah, fuck, I can tell you. Oh, well. Learning process, eh? Learning process. Move it to the capital of Bactria. To Bactria. We got green and we got 15 pops. We should be getting an extra grain surplus so we don't damage that. Let's get move these guys towards that. Ah, damn them again. Oh, okay, so it actually goes back. Okay, sure. Let's send them back. One more should be enough. Let's get this one. Let's go over here and send it to Bactria. Let's give us a super grain, great. Over here with the dust. Don't make any cloth anyway, right? No. Sort of livestock. Should we get this cloth? Get another cloth in cupboard. What's telling me this down here? That's two cloths. Alright, great. Decisions, diplomacy. Now we're just building up the economy. If we go to economy, now we're up. Yeah, we're getting a little bit more. Time goes by. Good. We could just have a little bit of slow, not quick, but really slow. So here we've got gemstones. If we have a surplus in the capital. Ooh. Okay, so we're going to send someone to the here. It is in our settlement, right? We already got 6, so if we want people to go there, towards here, to the city of Abraxtra, to get that extra tax increase. Sure. Let's do that. Let's move them to Extra. okay, so this axe. Okay. Oh, so it is not. Oh, so you couldn't send. Okay. First on this one. What is that? Processing Kalak. Alright. So, like, make a bit of mistake. Good. Kalak. Where's Kalak? What's two there? Back turn. Move towards Kalak. A gift. Oh, thank you. Sure, do that. Come back. I think the extra 20% attack one is really good. Okay, so we got one six. These guys. If at all possible. Yeah, we can send them to like local other agents. Let's send a good comb. Now, the multi comb. He's most of them. Oh! Ah, crap. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay, well, I didn't know that. Whoops. I failed. Oh, you can just move them around. You can. Oh. Oh, well. For now, we are starting to do that. Okay, what do we want over here? Oh, we're gonna extra cloth and extra tax root. Can't do that, unfortunately. Really? Why not? Why can't I use the torch? That's unfortunate. Three of you? So we're making a little bit of money. Not much, but a little bit. Okay, so how much do we make a month? Okay. Can we like go to war with these guys? Is like possibility for that? Go to diplomacy. Ah, what jobs. Somewhere I don't want. Okay, so that's bad. Okay, my solution opinion. Okay, so this cannot do that if it is above 100. They got 29 cohorts, we got a little bit less. Okay. We're making money. Like every commander, for sure. Can I give it to the king? Is that our king actually? Yeah, that's our king. Soviet. Good. Can give it to the king, that's perfect. It would be best would be actually shock. Not for a whole bunch. Alright. I need cash. I need money. Cool. Yeah, that should be bad. Alright, if you go to... Thank you. Yeah, I suppose getting the sneaking person side would be bad, right? Okay, I'm just a bit over setting out. If you have any advice, please give it to me. I'm always open to that. So, Papia, hopefully, it would be great if you would join me. But wrong again. Export sources. Mercenaries. Born families, sure. Can't do anything about it. Government. No government positions. Ah la la. Oh, so he's our heir. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Okay, so we didn't actually have an heir before. Okay. Bad research. Yeah, screw it up. I know. But I hope at some point we can send most of these guys to the toys to come back. We need 15 people here to move from that. Let's move them anyway. Move to Calais. Move to Calais. Move to Calais. Alright, so we need 6 more. One more would be really good. Let's go and move into Galak. Hopefully it gives us a circle like that. And I think that gives us a scapula. Yeah, for now we have to just. I need to get in game. Oh, that really helped out. Good. Paying tribute. I suppose when we go to war and we like to paying tribute is going off, we should actually go down quite a lot in our expenses. Now with that, like if we do that, if we don't do stopping the tribute, we should be good. We should be good. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, that's good to know. At least we know that now. That's black. Unit bills. It is going to help out. The slave production, the gold growth, player gold slave heavy. Alright. Okay, we've got four. We've got one. Cloth surplus would really be good. That would be so nice. Getting that surplus again. That's so nice. And this commons, right? Yeah, commons I did don't really use. Getting the tax bonus is really nice. If you go to decisions, actually. Natural tax, natural freeman happiness. What the hell? I think we should do that. I think we can hopefully. Some point we can hopefully do that. Natural tax. Pirate spawn chance. Now, if we can do that, we can do that. We're going to do that because I have no chance of spawning pirates. That's not gonna happen because we absolutely don't have any pirates going to spawn here. Oh, I need one port. For now, yeah. Now we have to make money. Make sure that we can actually start building them. So, I suppose building more men would actually not be bad, because we need the men to start fighting this. And hopefully, party I will join them too. Let's improve the opinion of them. Come on, Mafia. Join us. Join us. Can you see that? Yeah, our opinion is still too high for them. Hopefully, if we do this, we can hopefully. I really want to do that. Because they got 29. They got shit. They're not yet at war. Okay, the moment they're at war, we do that. Scorn family, we can start making competition. Over here, how do we fix that? I would love to know that, but gains popularity, okay, gains prominence, gains kindly. Sure, my friend. So here is the sharing. How do we fix that? Would that help out? Okay. Commerce plus 5. How do you fix that? I have no idea. So, yeah, here they're starving. How do you fix that? Let me know in the comments, like, is it just because you have too few people? The moment they're going to war, we're going to war with the Russians. That's our idea. So what I want to do is maybe go over here, take out these people, and take and use the land of the sellers. It's my idea. This to be favorite. Well, it's 2 years away. Bangalore's that. Do that one. Trade, getting coin, but that's good. Diplomacy. Right. Better, Bleed them dry, should we do that? Cloak impact puts them. Come erosion edicts, happiness. It's actually quite well. This is like, oh, we have like one province over here. This is not us. This is like one of those provinces. Oh, we're making more money. Ah, oh, perfect. Good. Okay. Grateful. Oh yeah, definitely. It's 10 years, isn't it? Oh, really? You have idea. Oh. Oh my god, I have to actually do that. Sorry guys, I didn't know that. Oops. I actually thought that you have that would actually work. Morale army. If you go here, hopefully you can get one. Most of it is a rash. Roxy D over here. Never got the most civil population. The thing is, we still can have quite a lot of trade routes in some of the provinces. I don't know why I can't do that. Okay, now I can, I'm sure. Local freeman happiness. Fish. Okay, wait a second. Which province is that? Over here. Okay, I'm gonna go to Opera View. Freeman. It's over here. We're going to do that and get the free unhappiness. Thank you. Do that. Alright, get them wine. Did I really not do that? Anything else we need to do. Johnny would die in a while. Alright, I think that helps out a little bit of public order. I can now get a new invention. Terrorism. Oh yes, we're making good amount, of course. Good to see that. Go back to the economy. So I'm gonna go do this already. Okay, yeah, it goes down, yeah, this is just the way it is. It didn't really change that. Alright. Do need that though. Marl army. Well, I suppose good. We're now making money and we've got full maintenance of the army, so that means for right now we can actually start making more money. Making more men for ourselves. What we're going to do. Hopefully sooner or later when we can go to war a bit. Oh god, okay, that's actually not too bad. Getting some we got now as a tank shock. So yeah, let's just get some sus base. There's not they're not that expensive. Point, like they're not expensive, so they're not that strong, but I think with this army we can then do some good damage against the Salicich. That would be me. That would be the great opportunity I need. At war yet? Not yet. Okay. A day go to war but would also need to be bad. But we also need to create the back to the opinion. Let's start doing that at least. Needed. Doesn't help out, but we need it. 23,000. And supply limit is really high, so that's weird. If we go and increase another one, yeah, that's not going to happen. Okay, that's fine. Maybe if we import some gemstones, that wouldn't be bad. If we did import gemstones, that would be good. Could do is we could throw in more space to this province over here. Oh, and I'm imported towards this province by our own route. That would be smart, right? I think that would help out. I think that makes sense, right? I'm imported to here instead of importing 2x cloth, right? Because we're also not going to import anymore. Should we do that? I think that's a smart one. Alright, so it's about moving out. Move them towards, what is it? Orc's Cracker. Okay, so we need 5 more. 4. Okay. Let's go to... Move. 2. That should be. Okay, we've already got a surplus here. Okay. So, create a trade route from. I would love to get it towards here. So, we shall put up with it. Becomes Rin. Oh, yeah, sure. But he's giving us? Okay. Yeah. Sure, mate. To Bactria. forms of bacteria. And this is our current bacteria. Okay. So over here we need actually to move out one trade route. We have to stop. Cancel this one. Yeah. Trade route. Create a trade route towards. And each of it is 10%. So. Oh, whoa! Okay. Should we go to war? I think we should. I think we should because we're paying too much tribute. Okay, we're good again. Okay, we're making money again. So we're 27,000, and how much they got? They got, let's go to diplomacy. They got 29. 27,000 against 29. Good. Local female output, not bad. That is really good. That is really nice for us. 20% extra tax. Good. Alright. Let's go here. What is the best? 26 bottleneck. Yeah, makes sense actually. And these guys. Can I think what we could do is hire actually a bit more infantry because we have the manpower for it. And money soon, because we're paying four, so we should have enough money to get more if we declare war. And in fact, if they would join too, that would be great. But we'll see. We'll go here, roll of the dice, I suppose. A roll of the dice. Let's recruit. I would like to get some extra out of those guys. No, we can't do that here. Any more arches? No, it's even arches too. Alright, I can hire mercenaries, that's just not possible. I don't have enough money for that. Depends on the territory. Yeah, get this. Eats mum flare. Alexander Akulzi. That's actually not so bad. Out of curiosity, can you also see how much money they make? Trade access plus 20. This is barely illness. I'm going to declare war on you. Ah, Parthia will join. Really, Parthia? We could maybe Sweden a bit with their deals for the moment. But that, could do that. Action. Insult and intentions. I don't think they will join me. No, I'm just going to fight them. How much is back to that? Of course, that actually has to be weighed 9. Okay. So we got 30 against their 29 plus the 9 of Bacteria. If this could swap into Parthia, sweep down those guys, and then push through the into the lands of them. I think that would be the best idea that we can do. Any border towns that have really high population marks? Okay, over here. It's Bactria. Okay, let's go there. Over here. Let's go to the border. So, go there. To Kushmi, can you switch? Yeah, we just need to do this now. We're going to enter the Farraka No War. To fight them, be free of them. Ooh. Let's do that too. Hopefully that gives us extra bit of cash that we need. Yes, do it. Is that enough? Not. Yeah, making money enough. Good. Very good. So that means that we could, for a second, just use it on. Maybe wait for a second with that. Inventions. ideas. Okay, current ideas. Okay, go get another one. From recovery, terrain cost, no. Connection to output, just 20%. I think that's really good, isn't it? Ah, I don't care. Oh, so it is actually a little bit less, but I think that helps out. Oh, oh, oh. Ooh. More men! More people! We want more! I want more infantry. Give them more stuff, but isn't they not? So. Get me some archers. I'm not sure how much it costs, but otherwise, we'll disband a few, but I think we can definitely pay for that. I mean, you know? So let's hope that I'm correct. We might not. Yeah, we're going to be okay, especially if we're going to deal with them. And we have more manpower than them, so I think we are going to be in the good, aren't we? Let's go to plane C. Take a look. They have 9. 38. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, they are seeing it too, and they are seeing it. They are seeing it. Okay, so we're losing manpower. Can we? Yeah, okay, we're losing the deficit. So it means two more. ESLs, you got. It's now time for the war. To clear the war. No. What's that? Head of the Omeid family? Prominent health, details. He's a really good general. But no, I'm not going to need extra cash. Alright, so we're making money again. Sure. Okay, hopefully they can be like a general later somewhere. Now we have to go inside. Let's go to diplomacy. So they got 59 against ours. Put it back to me. We got 42, but we are done. Hopefully at some point we are going to be able. Marco is. Ah, frick, that's not good. Why? Okay, maybe let's wait a single diplomacy. But actually losing cash? Damn it. Relations and insults again. Yeah. Oh, please. Well, if we also not do the relationships, well, don't give me that stupidity, but I don't want it. And the 11th of March. Convert actions. Can we, like, influence actions? Spirit actions, separated claim. Ooh! That's not an, I don't know. Just to claim war. Take area. I'm not sure what area is, but it's me only. Okay, city of area. Take equity. Comfort! New war! We're no longer importing that all, but doesn't matter. I think we should be okay. We need trade routes. Maybe they can pause first trade routes. Let's first do the trade routes. Before we do anything else, because I think that would be not so smart. Okay, over here, this is the capital province, yes. We got a surplus. If you got a surplus of this in the capital. Okay, surplus. Let's say if we have a surplus of. Whoa, wild game. Camels. Oh, I think we get camels. Iron. Let's do traders. Can we import iron? No, we cannot. Okay, maybe if we change that up. Kowloon. I want to know if we can change it up to make sure that we have, like. over here. Got a tree. Oh, okay. Actually, move to Oscara because we've got no longer surplus. I need a surplus over here again. Already have that, but. Oh yeah, of course we don't have a surplus here, that makes sense. Because we're exporting. Move toward, what is it? Samiti? I really want like that discipline for our hyper energy, that would be really good on that. Let's take it here. But still some. Let's move them all towards Samiti. Samiti. I've got more than enough to do that. Two more that I've got a surplus. Okay, I've got enough. Move to Samiti. Move towards Samiti again. That enough? Okay, one more. Move to Samiti. Alright. Send this towards the freaking capital. To what is it? Gandhara. Oh, not yet. Oopsie, any more? Okay. Over here we got also that, so don't try and do that again. Where? Which one helps? Okay, over here. Let's go. Send them towards what is it? Kuridani, we needed some too. Move to Kuridani. Move to Curry. I hope we still got enough trade bar pops. Kuridani? I really want the surplus of iron, especially in the war. That would be so nice. Okay, put that here. Move towards Kuridani. Trade route to Kordan. Yes! Perfect! Really good. Surplus. Okay, we've got a surplus here. Okay. Aha! That's great. That's really nice. Alright. Okay, there's a capital, so we have to take it. We have also pass. Alright, let's get to normal speed again. Alright, actually, I'm going to take a look how long we're recording. Everybody, I have to admit, I'm going to say sorry already. I'm going to end it here. Because we're almost at an hour of footage, and I think it is perfect to end this part of here, which is going to war with the Seleucid Empire. Anyway, thank you for watching. It was Hero of Martin with the Bactria campaign on Imperator Rome. If you want to stick around and see my latest videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can keep up to date with all my latest videos. Thank you for watching, and if you have any advice, keep them put them in the comments, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye bye, and see you later.